Before the light of the gods entered the world, there was only darkness ruled by Titans. After an epic war, Zeus seized the heavens and exiled the Titans, seeking to imprison them for all eternity. The lands were cleansed and mortals flourished. But arrogance precedes many a fall. And even a god's prison may be breached.
One day, the sun will dim and spread a shadow over the earth. Temples, which have stood forever, will be destroyed. The heavens will vanish, and the gods will fall upon the earth. One day, the weak will have power over the strong. The poets will stop singing and instead take up the sword. It is in these darkest times that the strongest of heroes are born.
Shepherds have come from miles seeking shelter.
You must have been sent by the gods. Please, in the field here, they're going to kill my horse. You saved my horse. Thank you. But I'm not the only one in trouble. Down the road there, that's my village, Hylos. We've got monsters at the gates, in the fields. They're everywhere.
The waters within these fountains are blessed by the gods. They say when you touch the water, your soul drinks from it. Should you suffer the dark fate in battle, your body will return to the fountain and you may live to fight again.
Hello, I am Aeson, guard captain for this small village. We are holding up, but what's the use? If the monsters lay waste to our farms, we're lost all the same. It's that cursed shaman. Diomedes is tearing his hair out over it.
Hello, stranger. I'm Diomedes, the leader of this small village. Do you mean to say that you fought your way here? If that's true, then please, I beg of you, we need your help. Monsters led by a powerful satyr shaman appeared a few days ago and have driven us from our farms. We can hardly defend the village gates and have no one who can stop them from destroying our crops. Our farmland lies on the other side of the river, just over this bridge. The shaman was last seen beyond the farms at the edge of the Hylos woods. Please, rid us of this terrible sorcerer. We will pay you what we can.
Oh, Muse, inspire me to speak of the mightiest hero ever known, son of Zeus, a god, and of a mortal woman, the man named Heracles. Hated by the goddess Hera and beloved of Zeus, mighty-handed Heracles battled monsters great and fearsome. The Nemean lion he slew, and the Hydra, many-headed, the Erymanthian boar, and thunderous giants. 12 tasks of legend did he perform. Heracles rose above the realm of mortals. Once, it is told, he took the place of Atlas, who holds the world aloft. Heracles. Yes, Heracles bore the world itself upon his shoulders. And now, where is a hero half as great as he?
Leave if you must, traveler, but we need your help. The farms are on the other side of the village, across the bridge.
If you're going out there, don't go unprepared. It is not safe. Buy what you need here. I shall see you again, I hope.
At harvest time, the whole village sets to work in the fields. The crops must be gathered and properly stored. We make an offering to Demeter, goddess of bounty.
We were leading our flocks home when a pack of satyrs attacked. By the gods, They grabbed Tellus and dragged him into a roadside cave. The roads aren't safe. Nowhere is safe anymore.
My blades will serve you in a pinch.
Until next time.
Monsters! All over the village! They're burning and killing everything in their path. I've never seen such things in my life. The chaos and destruction, it is all too much for me to handle.
Thank you.
You defeated the powerful shaman? Astounding! Your victory today is great, but I fear there will be more monsters tomorrow. At least there is enough of the harvest left to feed us all. Take this gold. I know it's not much. Please seek out the Spartan general, Leonidas. Petition him on my behalf. Ask him to send a few of his warriors to protect us, and quickly, before we are again overwhelmed.
A human face. Good fortune finds me even in the darkest places of Greece. I believed I was counting my final hours.
Thank you. I was in a bit of a scrape there, I'll admit. Thank the god Hermes you came along.
Thank you. Traveler, please, you must assist me. A strange illness afflicts many in my town of Tegea, and I was sent to retrieve medicines. I have them in my cart. But now the pass ahead is hailed by satyrs, led by one of their fierce champions. The way is clear? Good. Well, I'll be moving on, I suppose. Here, have this for your troubles.
necklace! Oh, may the goddess Hera bless you!
Your inventory is full. You can't hold any more.
Tellus, still alive? I can hardly believe my ears. I had given up. Thank you, warrior. Thank you.
If you've got to go out there, equip yourself properly.
Thank you.
Goodbye, my friend. See you again, I hope.